Hey y'all, happy Friday. I'm Leanne here with Barn 49 for this week's Friday's Top 5, helping you kick off the weekend with a little bit of fun. So we're gonna count down the biggest tunes in the country world right now. We're gonna start things off with Canadian country radio. And coming in at number 5 this week, a song that will eventually make its way down to number 1, Luke Bryan's Down to One. And keep your eyes on his Facebook page Monday at 5 p.m. Central. He's gonna be premiering the music video for that one. Coming in at number 4, two things that go very well together, beers and sunshine, courtesy of Darius Rucker. And before we get to number 3, next weekend on Sunday, we've got Eric Church performing the national anthem at the Super Bowl. And it turns out he was actually surprised that they asked him to do it. He said, I'm not Chris Stapleton. I didn't expect them to ask me. And coming in at number 3 this week is, in fact, Chris Stapleton with Starting Over. But let's be honest, we all know the Chief is going to do great next weekend. And I got to ask, Chiefs or the Bucks? Who you got? Coming in at number 2 this week, a Canadian, Dallas Smith, Some Things Never Change, featuring Hardy. And number 1, taking the top cheddar this week, Luke Combs with Better Together. And if we move on over to the streaming side of things and find out what people are blasting through their speakers at home, coming in at number 5, Morgan Wallen's Sand in My Boots. Have you heard his new album yet? The Dangerous Double album. It is so good. And you're gonna see a bit of a pattern with that album throughout today's top 5. Coming in at number 4 though, we have Gabby Barrett, who just happened to welcome a happy, healthy baby girl this week. So excited for her. She is the cutest thing on Instagram. Gabby Barrett's I Hope comes in at number 4. Number 3, we're back at it. We're back with Morgan Wallen's More Than My Hometown. Number 2, you guessed it, Morgan Wallen is Somebody's Problem. And if his 30-song album, his double album, wasn't enough music for you, he did actually release 2 more singles on Friday. So check his socials for those. And coming in at number 1, Morgan Wallen's Wasted on You. It's been a good week for Morgan Wallen. We'll see though if he can repeat it again next week. Thanks for joining us for Friday's Top 5 with Barn of 49. Have a great weekend. I'll see you next Friday.